A long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away, there lived a little creature named Mark, the Martian. He lived on my windowsill, or a windowsill, not necessarily mine. It's dramatic! And Mark, well, he didn't do much. Until one day, when something happened. Mark was crowned Queen of the Martians, even though he was a dude. This disturbed him greatly, because he wasn't a queen. He was just a little Martian who lived on the windowsill. And then he died. Blech. Oops. The end.